Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but they weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there. So we didn't check.
Buckle.
Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
Thank you.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way to...
Security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumber, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
coming over the outer wall, you hear me? They're headed your way! Damn it! Clark! We're in Central Command! Get up here!
Ellie! Are you there?
Isaac! Oh my God! He's alive?
That's great.
Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship, we thought you were dead.
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close, we can hear him. Look, Isaac, please, hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.